I am just about to head out to a donation center here in Arizona that I'm going to give some of my old inventory to for charity. I'm a huge fan of charity, as you know before, and I think it's, I don't know, I feel like all of us have a little bit of a responsibility to give back in any way that we can. And it doesn't have to be money, but you know, if there's anything you can do, we can all do so much here in the world to make it a better place. And you know, there's always someone that needs your help. So you will hear a little bit more about this organization from someone that works there. And yeah, I'm heading there now.
It's Natalie, and she works here. And yes. You can tell me a little bit about this program that you have.
Yeah, so we're here at the La Mesita campus for a new leave, and we have a family homeless shelter on site that houses 16 families. So the clothing donation will be wonderful for the parents, especially. They'll have new clothing to go out and look for work and just live their daily lives. It's wonderful. We also have a men's shelter that will benefit from the clothing as well, and two domestic violence shelters. And I know that men and women will be super grateful to have all this.
That's
stuff.
Awesome.
So thank you so well, much. Thank
you're welcome. You. I hope it be to use.
Sure.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm getting my production samples today. I've been working so freaking hard with this stuff, and I can't wait to launch my new and improved FSL clothing brand. It's been so much freaking work, and now it's kind of slowing down a little bit because of the coronavirus and everyone freaking out. But we'll see. Love the material. It's not even funny. It's such good quality. Okay, let's try it on.
I've been putting so much time and effort and blood, sweat, and tears into this. And I can't wait to show everybody what I've actually been working on so hard. And I'm just hoping that all of you will love it just as much as I do. I've never been prouder over any of my designs before. And I just want you to feel for yourself and see for yourself when you bought it, how amazing this is. So, stay tuned, people. It's gonna come soon.